Hello and welcome. This is Shani Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Brisbane smashed by a powerful rainstorm. Brisbane in Australia was hit by a powerful rainstorm overnight, with more than 100 millimeters falling in some parts in the space of an hour. The Bureau of Meteorology said the amount of rain that fell in just 1 hour last night was equal to what the city has received in the last 6 months. The storm passed through the Darling Downs and Scenic Rim before hitting Brisbane and Moreton Bay just after 10 p.m. The downpour caused flash flooding as drains struggled to cope with the amount of water and leaf litter. Almost 2,000 homes lost power at the height of the storm. There was localized flooding at Ipswick Road, Stanley Street and the Pacific Motorway, and on Duke and Vulture Street in Woolloongabba. Some streets in Annerley were also affected. East Brisbane had the biggest falls, with 130 millimetres, 112 millimetres of that was recorded in 1 hour, while Brisbane City had 100 millimetres. About 29,000 homes lost power and there were 2,08,000 lightning strikes. Queensland Fire and Emergency Services Duty Manager Brett Finnis said crews responded to more than 100 calls for assistance, mostly for alarms, minor flooding and electrical issues. Bureau of Meteorology's senior forecaster said more storms could be on the way in coming days. Golf ball-sized hail was recorded east of Warwick and Summit Applethorpe before the cell tracked towards Brisbane. Archerfield and Brisbane airports recorded wind gusts of between 60 and 70 kilometers per hour. Although rainfall totals of more than 60 millimeters were recorded in parts of the Granite Belt, Southern Downs Regional Council's Director of Infrastructure Services said the rain had missed the region's dams. More than two-thirds of Queensland is now officially in drought, with only northern parts of the state and Brisbane drought-free. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.